combat is not for the weak of heart. Our bodies are our weapons.
Speaking of weapons, check out the gun show.
Finally hit puberty.
I'm serious. Make a muscle.
I've got to hand it to Kurt. He's looking amazing these days, and he deserves all the attention he's getting. Still, I just can't help but feel... What is it? Oh, just cut the crap, Blaine. I'm actually feeling a little jealous. Back in McKinley, I'd be the guy getting fawned over. I lifted, I boxed, I was in the Dalton Fight Club, for God's sakes. And Kurt was, well, Kurt. Most of the time, he was more comfortable hanging out with the girls. Like, when the Glee Club sang Summer Nights, he did the Rizzo part. But the winds have changed. There's a shift in the power dynamic. Kurt's the hotshot now. And after what happened to him a few weeks ago, a lot of people look at him as a hero. He's leading man material. I've always known he could be that, but most people didn't. I guess I'm just not used to Kurt being seen as a sexual object. And to be completely honest, I don't know if I'm comfortable with that.
Let's go, Cheese Puff!